What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Josh. It's a 5 Live Crazy Adventure. It's 3:30 in the morning, and I'll show you. I'll show you a picture right now. This is what I came to when I start my video. That nipple on my thermostat. So like my troubles are making noise all of a sudden. It must be 3:30 in the morning. Also now they are making a lot of noise. It's at 6:06 on my thermostat when I start this video. And all of a sudden now they are making so much noise. Okay. It takes so much noise around you can handle at once. So I'm gonna do 1,000 watts. I'm not doing Netphonic, I'm not doing any of that. I'm just going around each room and see what points in darkness, like legit in darkness. I have to make so much noise. Jesus Christ. Point which direction you are. Can you point which direction that you are? Which direction are you standing? Jesus, man, this is creepy, man. Just thought this is creepy. Oh my God, I mean, I just got goosebumps when I pointed back over there. You know how creepy that it feels when you do this? Oh my God, this is really creepy, man. Jesus Christ, that's almost get the poop out of me. Really? It's a bit like, it really have to be like that behind me, really? Hey, how you doing, everybody? Hey, how you doing? I'm at this TV. Cool. Point, what about you all? Point, what about your standing? Point, where both are you standing? Can you use two words to point where both are you standing? This is really creepy, I'm gonna be honest. This is really creepy. Are you upstairs? Oh, are you at the stairs? Are you at the stairs? Oh my God. Oh my God, I just got goosebumps. Oh my God, just on my side. Can you point where both are you standing? Can you point where both are you standing? I'm upstairs. Point where you're standing. Point where both are you standing. Can you use two words to point where you're standing? Can you use two words to point where are you standing? Oh God. Of course it'd be a closed door. I'm getting chills, I'm getting goosebumps. My thumb's dead. Was at 66. And it's like 350. So it pointed in the bedroom, this bedroom, the bedroom number one. So if you haven't seen my latest video, if you didn't see my latest video, I uploaded at the historical mill when Nanaka bought me though, and my intention was scary but terrified. Go check out that video. I'll pop up the thumbnail image on screen here. It's on my YouTube channel. Go check it out. Show some love. And please share the video if that's an option when you go to the video. Smash that share button, like button, subscribe button. And it does help. So YouTube can push my videos out. So I can keep on making the videos. Is there any spirits in my bedroom? That's creepy. You know what? It's still creepy how it moves. Like, can you point where you're standing? Oh, I just got the biggest goosebumps ever.
Is the spirit moving around? Pointing over there, by the attic. Can you point which direction is the attic? Can use two words to point where is the attic in the bedroom. Can use two words to point where is the attic. Okay. So use one word to point where the spirit is standing, and use the other word to point the attic. I'll show you the